Do you mind if I talk for a while about something I love? About water and the ocean. Ever since I can remember anything at all, the light, the smell, the sound and motion of the sea has been pure magic. Even the mere intimation of its presence. Gulls flying a little way inland. The quality of light in the sky, beyond hills which screen it from view. If ever I have to get away from it all, and in the words of a Chinese poet, wash all the wrongs of life from my pores, there's simply nothing better than to climb out onto a rock and sit for hours with nothing in sight but sea and sky. Although the rhythm of the waves beats a kind of time, it's not clock or calendar time. It has no urgency. It's timeless time. Because I know I'm listening to a rhythm which has been just the same for millions of years. And it takes you out of the world of relentlessly ticking clocks. Until you listen to the breaking and washing of waves. We'll be right back.
So how was the first day riding?
It was good. Those concrete ledges are pretty girthy. They feel awesome though. Like the texture of them and the sound sliding on your board is pretty dope. So I think it's gonna be awesome. They're putting those boxes on the side. I still don't really know exactly how it's gonna look when it's done, which is kind of cool because it's always like a little bit of a surprise. So it's sick. Yeah, it's just so crazy being like in this like climate and like pretty much in the middle of a jungle, like a 2.0. It's awesome. Hey, do you think they have any coconuts here? Are those actual coconut trees? But you actually
good. We got out there this morning. There's like a couple good lefts. Probably some of the best lefts I had in my life. Lots of pump. Fucking serious.
We'll be right back. So I think this is why I love the ocean. It's the most difficult part of nature to mess up with emblems and symptoms of man's dissociated consciousness. It's an environment in which the awareness of our roots can awaken, in which space, so real because of the light and color, can be seen to be joining things instead of separating them. Yes. And I've just discovered that that knocking on the wall of space and consciousness was my own heart beating.
You're strange.